Okay, if you're using Google Sheets and you have two columns of data that you want to join together, we're going to show you how to do that. In this example, we have people's first names and last names. We're going to join them together and we're going to put a comma in between them. I'm going to assume that you want to do it to the right, and we're going to start in cell C2. And as always, when you're doing a formula in Google Sheets, you start it with an equal sign. Assuming that you want this last name and then a comma and a space and a first name, the first thing that we're going to do is say display cell A2 first. That's the first value. And then you do an ampersand, which is basically saying, hey, I want A2 and I want, and now it's waiting for the next value. I'm not going to do a cell reference. I put in a quote, which means I'm going to give it a string of characters to display. So I'm going to give it a comma and a space. And then I'm going to say I'm done with that by putting in another quote. And then put in an ampersand again, and that's saying I'm going to join something else after the comma and the space. At this point, let's do the arrow key. So I'm just going to hit the left arrow key, and I want B2. And this pop-up with the blue text is telling me what the result of the formula is going to be already. And that's looking right. So let's go ahead and hit enter. And this is the last name, comma, first name. You can see the formatting is off, so let's just use the format painter, put it over here. And to copy this all the way down, take your cursor, go in the lower right-hand corner of the rectangle, there'll be a box, and your cursor will turn into a plus sign. Hold down your left mouse key and drag this all the way down. Or you could double-click it. And it copies the formula all the way down. So hopefully that was helpful. It's just a couple steps, really. And if you like that tutorial and you want to see others like it, please subscribe to my channel in the lower right-hand corner. Thanks.